are you? Who are you?
Ma'am, the name is Chad, and I'm just a roving roustabout with a song in his soul and a love for the ladies. Happens a lot, should be fine. Anyway, while I was roving, my bike started making this jiggly-wiggly sound. Not good. I need a mechanic. My daughter's a great mechanic.
Her name's Natalie.
Natalie.
Wow, a female mechanic.
Hey, Natalie! Some great-looking guy needs a mechanic! excuse me, sir. My name's Dennis. Hi, how are you? Ow. Anyways, you'd be doing me a big favor if you didn't go and spend a whole lot of time with Natalie.
Why is that?
Well, what are you shouting about, Lorraine? I was under a Chevy.
Hi there, I'm Chad, and I need you. Making this jiggle wiggly sound.
Oh, there's not a motorcycle I can't fix.
Well, how can I thank you?
Just call my name. Not really. And besides, girls like you don't fall for guys like him. You're right. Always live.
Mind if I turn it on?
Roustabout, that old thing hasn't worked in years.
Jukebox not working. Folks, I've seen this before. Broken down jukes, broken down people. Unhappy women. Looks like I got here just in time.
Just in time for what?
Just time to make you people live a little. Ain't like there's a law against it.
Actually, in this town, there is.
Our mayor, she recently passed the Mamie Eisenhower Decency Act.
The what? No public necking.
No tight pants.
No loud music.
Looks like I gotta do something about this.
Oh, Chad, you're the greatest. That's it! Hey, Mr. Roustabout, I got a bone to pick with you. You know what I think? I think you're full of bunk. That's right, bunk! Mr. Song in your soul. Face it, you're nothing but a big, good-looking, juvenile delinquent. You're gonna kill me now, aren't you?
No, I'm just happy you're showing signs of life. Everyone, listen up. You see the spirit in this funny-looking little thing? Well, you all gotta get the same spirit. No public necking? What's the point of living?
Well, I like to neck.
Come on, everybody!
Sorry.
I said, come on, everybody!
Sorry.
I said, come on, everybody, and snap your fingers now. Come on, everybody, and clap your hands real loud. Come on, everybody, take a real deep breath and repeat after me.